Nexstar Technologies, kit number 3, specialized ultra-low viscosity epoxy injection kit. Specifically designed for foundation crack repair of ultra-small cracks in concrete walls, snap ties, or rod tie holes, or even pinholes. Advantages of the auto-injector epoxy system. A permanent solution. Stop snap tie corrosion. Repair any cracks that are not normally repairable. No chance of damage to walls compared to high-pressure systems. It's an easy-to-use kit. No special tools are required, and the injectors maintain the pressure. And you get professional results. Instructions. For a successful repair of ultra-small cracks, snap ties, and pinholes. To repair successfully, each step must be followed and completed. The wall must be dry before you start. Wire brush the crack and area to clean the surface to remove any debris or loose concrete. If repairing a crack, mark along the crack approximately 8 inches or 20 centimeters, starting at 3 inches from the lowest point. First, warm the two epoxy paste containers provided. It makes it much easier to apply the epoxy paste to the ports and to the wall. Submerge the two epoxy paste containers in hot water before opening, such as in a sink or in a pail of hot water. Mix with the wooden stick provided small equal amounts of epoxy paste A and B on cardboard until it turns gray in color. Apply the epoxy paste to the bottom of the surface port, making sure not to cover over the whole of the port. It is required for the injection. Place the ports where you marked on the wall, directly over the crack or directly over a snap tie hole or pinhole. Seal over the full length of the crack and heavy around the base of each port to make sure that you don't have any leaks during injection. For a snap tie or hole, seal completely around the single port, going out approximately 2 inches on either side of the port. Wait until the paste has fully cured hard, approximately 2 hours before you can begin. Begin the injection process. Mix two parts of A and one part of B epoxy resin in the provided mixing cup. Only mix 300 ml at a time, approximately 3/4 of a cup. Stir well, but slow to avoid getting air bubbles into the mixture. Start the epoxy injection by initially filling the first syringe only half full and insert it into the lowest port. Install the elastics on each side of the port. If epoxy injects quickly, refill the syringe half full again and reattach. Patience is important, and always leave the injection syringes in place when you move up to the next port. You may or may not see epoxy leak out of the next port, but move up to the next port above anyways. Keep moving up to the next port above and attaching all the full syringes until you reach the end of the crack. Then keep refilling any syringe as needed. Usually only one half or one syringe of epoxy is required for a pinhole or a snap tie. For snap ties, when the syringe empties out, do not remove it from the wall because if air enters, it may cause a drain out problem. Congratulations! Your repair is now complete. Leave the syringes attached for 4 days before removing and discarding.